vocalist. And this past weekend, somebody sent me a song file of a, it was essentially a cover of a song by the band Ghost with Ozzy Osbourne singing. Now, if you hadn't told me that the whole thing was generated by AI, I actually would have said, wow, I didn't know Ozzy covered Ghost. I mean, it sounded just like him. There's a couple of areas where I would scratch my head and go, well, is that really Ozzy? But not for the most part, it sounded like Ozzy, and I didn't like the feeling at all, knowing that there was no human anywhere behind this song. I think I need that human connection. I think at a novelty level, this is kind of entertaining, but my worry is,